the essence of today, what I wanted to convey. Add more and more unclutching and fasting in your life every possible way. Add more and more juices like arugambul juice, neem juice, pineapple juice, pomegranate juice, apple juice, castor oil. Add like this lot of juices, liquids, even hot chocolate, coffee is okay. Add all of this. Allow the body to eat itself. Sit in unclutching. Allow the consciousness to rejuvenate itself, heal itself, upgrade itself. More and more. You will live a most beautiful, healthy, long life. Just like liver as an enzyme pattern, it releases certain enzymes and instigates you to eat certain food. It gives you the feeling of hunger, it gives you the feeling of satisfaction. Same way, your consciousness releases mental patterns in you, makes you feel happy, sad, excited, inspired, depressed. If you want to master your liver and integrate it with your life, do Nirahara Samyama. Living without solid food at least for a month. We have systematically, beautifully organized this Nirahara Samyama. It's an evolved, well-established science now to give you the initial experience. Go to befoodfree.org, our website. Enjoy Nirahara Samyama. Same way, if you do Nirahara Samyama, your liver will be integrated to your existence. If you practice unclutching, your consciousness will become integrated to your existence. If you do unclutching, all your patterns, how the consciousness releases toxic patterns into you and influences your life, will be absolutely healed, changed. Unclutching is a great blessing from Brihaspati Guru. And even Asura Guru, Sukracharya, inspires you to live unclutched life and showers wealth, everything on you. Whenever I sacrificed my reactionary assumptions, anger, irritation, violence, everything in front of Kalabhairava, he always protected me and he is protecting me. That confidence made me more and more sacrifice all the reactionary assumptions and become absolute non-violent. Same way, I am telling you from the young age how my gurus built me. They proved it to me. Hey, drop all your anger, violence, reactionary assumptions in front of Kalabhairava. He will protect you always, personally. This built so much confidence in me to live non-violence. Same way, if you drop all your violent greed, possessiveness, demonic behavior to grab everything at the feet of Shukracharya by unclutching, Shukra showers you with wealth and blesses you. He takes care with all the auspiciousness.